This is a scene involving Seth, who's the groom, and Tina, who's the bride, when Tina has realized the wedding is starting to go bad. Seth walked through the suite, which was even bigger than his, and found Tina outside on a lounge chair, tanning in a white bikini, looking stunning as always. "Babe, I'm sorry," he said, leaning over to kiss her. She accepted the kiss but did not return it. "I'm not insecure," she said. "I know that. You're the most not insecure person I've ever met. But this, I was fine when I saw the stripper last night." "Okay, she's not really a..." "Let me finish." "Okay, sorry. I was fine with the stripper you were with last night because it was your bachelor party and I knew she was just some tramp Kevin and Marty hired for you and you would never do anything to jeopardize our relationship. Also, she is nowhere near as hot as I am." "Of course not. But listen, she's not even..." "Let me finish. So even though you embarrassed yourself last night in front of me and my parents with the bimbo and the snake guy, I was okay with it because I understand guys get drunk and act like idiots for their bachelor party. And above all, I trust you." "Okay, so that was last night. Now it's today. The bachelor party is over, and it's the day of our rehearsal dinner. I call your room, and a woman answers. Apparently a different woman, definitely a rude woman, and she won't tell me who she is, and she hangs up on me. A woman in your room hangs up on me." "Tina, I can explain this." "Good, because as I say, I'm not an insecure person, but I really, really would like an explanation." "Okay, there's Haitians in my room." "Haitians?" "Right, three of them, a mother and two kids. One's a baby." "And that's who hung up on me, the Haitian mother?" "No, that was LaDawn." "And LaDawn is?" "A stripper. But I swear to God, she didn't strip. She was there when I got back last night because Marty hired her, which I told him not to, but she never took her clothes off, thank God. But she's still in your room. She's taking care of the Haitians with Cindy." "Who's Cindy?" "She's the woman who was with the snake guy, but she's not a stripper. She's just helping out with the Haitians." "Okay," said Tina. "Exactly why are there Haitians in your room?"